I have not sent for that. For any man to stand for judgment before God's throne after death, no, that is in religion. That is what Christianity teaches people. As another comforter promised, my mission is to make all that believe on me escape judgment at all levels. That is to escape judgment which begins at the house of God in this present world and never to stand again for judgment after death. This is my mission. This is my mission and this is my struggle. You must understand that. It's a clear-cut statement. This is my mission. Mission of another comforter. I am a divine helper. I'm the new advocate with Christ, the coming judge. If you all accept and follow after me and obey my voice, you will not perish with the world. The true and profound doctrine which I have brought to my own generation is simple, that the absolute creator of the universe has a great white throne. Okay. That is what I'm preaching, is that God has a throne. Again, this thing, God lives in his throne and then governs the whole world. The throne is the glory of God. It is the seat of power, as we believe. This is the same throne which is now established on planet Earth, with the same Jesus Christ seated upon the throne. Now, as I speak, with the establishment of throne of God and of the Lamb on the planet Earth, the judgment seat of Christ after death is henceforth abolished and abrogated. Unto you, as many that obey and abide in it, while at the same time the throne of judgment of Jesus Christ is therefore meant only for those who will ignore God's sign, those that will ignore God's sign and will ignore or disbelieve this gospel message of the throne. The call. Therefore, O ye people and nations, I challenge you all today. Live for the holy throne of God. Go for the throne while you are still living. To commence the righteous living here, this is not religiosity. This is not Christianity. Only in Christ you have all this great joy. In conclusion, brother, the kingdom and the holy throne of the Most High God on earth is not without the divine purpose. It is ordained for every one of you. So I want you to come in now. I therefore warn you, my listeners, do not ignore or discard God's holy throne on earth. Indeed, it is a necessity for your salvation. It is a necessity for your salvation. It is a necessity for your salvation. For it is your hope and the sure escape route from all disasters and tragedy in that life. And the sure escape route from judgment after death. I stop here. God bless and save you all. To spirit.